Carrots are a type of root vegetable that contains a lot of important nutrients, such as vitamin A, fiber, and beneficial antioxidant compounds for health. Additionally, carrots are also used to make carrot juice, a popular drink due to its health benefits. According to statistics, the global carrot production in 2020 was about 41.3 million tons, with the largest producing countries being China, Uzbekistan, India, the United States, and Russia. To ensure carrot consumption, processing companies have shifted from producing whole carrots to making carrot juice. So how did they optimize the process technology to make this transition? Let's dive deeper into the topic. During carrot harvest, farmers will use machinery to harvest the carrots. The harvesting time is shortened to transport the carrots to the juice processing plant as soon as possible. With the shorter harvesting and transportation time, the quality of both the carrots and the juice will have a higher nutrient content. After the carrots are harvested, they are brought to the processing plant. All the carrots will be transported in sealed containers. Firstly, carrots will be poured onto a large conveyor belt that runs straight into a washing tank to remove all the layer of soil and sand that still clings to the skin of the vegetable. Then, the carrots will be run through a conveyor system that has a water sprayer attached to wash off any remaining dirt on the skin. Next, the clean carrots will run through the conveyor, pass through quality control machines, and then sorted by type. Carrots that meet the standard shape will be packaged and exported to the market. The remaining carrots will be processed for juice. The quantity of carrots that are rejected will be collected in a large container and passed through a grinder. Thank you. Here, workers will operate machinery to move the containers to shorten time and labor sources. Carrots will be poured onto a conveyor belt and slowly run into the grinding machine. And the grinding box blades will chop and grind the carrots into powder form. The carrot powder will continuously run through a container in which there's a system to filter out the carrot juice. After the carrot juice is filtered, it will run through the container, and this is the amount of pure carrot juice obtained. This juice is completely natural and does not contain any preservatives. Regarding the bottle packaging, it will also be strictly processed. Before the carrot juice is poured into the bottles will go through many stages and machinery systems. Firstly, each bottle will be passed through a water jet system to clean the inside of the bottle thoroughly. Thanks to the machinery system, each bottle will be carefully cleaned and ensured safe for workers during the processing. After the bottles are cleaned, they will be supported to dry and then run through the water pouring machine. The water pouring system has been programmed to pour a certain amount of juice according to the pre-programmed weight. After sealing, the bottles of juice will be neatly packed into crates and sent to the market. The shelf life is usually shorter than that of juice containing preservatives. Therefore, the cost of this juice is higher and the nutritional value is also guaranteed. Thanks to these manufacturing plants, busy people can use juice in a shorter time frame. So we have provided you with the carrot juice production process. Please feel free to use this juice. We hope what we bring will be useful to you.
With your contribution, we will try to improve the quality and content of the video to meet your needs. We look forward to receiving your feedback on this video. Please leave your comments below in the comment section. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel to support us. Thank you and see you in the next videos.